My job is to just humble motherfuckers like him and just ease them of their pain. Cause he up against the animal.
You're a comedian.
He up against the animal. Right, and he know that.
You're a comedian.
And he know that. I'm the champ. Alright, I got you, but I'm the champ.
I'm a man of my word and I do what I do. And he knows what I'm about to tell him right now. It's Mr. Keep Running Your Mouth. That's what I do. Super good.
Hey Mel, can we expect an explosive performance in this fight?
Y'all gonna get a different Mel, baby.
He still got parts in whatever he wanna got parts in, all the tickets, all the, I'm still a B-side guy. I'm fighting him in LA. This where he stay, I don't stay out here. I'm the B-side guy. But guess what? I'm here.